Hi lovely people, this is Gabby and today I'm going to show you how to make this fluffy yeti. As per usual, in the description you are going to find the stitch tutorials, materials and a link to the pattern. The materials I used are the following: 2.75mm crochet hook, 5.5mm crochet hook for the velvet yarn, light blue, dark blue, white and black cotton yarn, white fluffy yarn that can be crocheted with 5.5mm crochet hook, fiber fill, scissors, stitch marker, yarn needle for sewing, and pins. Now let's get started. Row 1. Magic circle with 4 single crochets. If you don't know how to make the magic circle, I have a great tutorial with lots of explanation in the description down below. Row 2, increase around. Increase means 2 single crochets into 1 stitch. From row 3 to row 6, single crochet around. Finish off leaving a tail for closing the armpit gap. Row 1, magic circle with 6 single crochets. Row 2, increase around. From row 3 to row 6, single crochet round. Finish off the first leg, make the second leg, but don't finish it off. Once both legs are ready, it's time to connect them and start the body. Connect the legs just before the finish off with single crochet. Continue making single crochets around both legs until you reach the stitch marker. From row 7 to row 13, single crochet around. Now it's time to connect the arms to the body. Make sure you leave the stitch marker on the last stitch of the body. Place stitch markers on the 7th and 8th stitches to indicate the spot of the first arm, the right one. Place stitch markers on the 18th and 19th stitches to indicate the spot of the second arm, the left one. Connect the right arm with a single crochet to the body just before the finish off of the arm. Work single crochet in the arm. Connect the arm back to the body with a single crochet and proceed to single crochet till you reach the stitch marker for the second arm. Connect the left arm with a single crochet to the body just before the finish off. Continue till the end of the row. From row 14 to row 15, single crochet around. With the help of a yarn needle for sewing, close the gap in the armpits. Row 16, single crochet in the next 3 stitches followed by decrease. Here I'm using the technique invisible decrease. Check out the video tutorial in the description on how to make it. Single crochet in the next 6 stitches followed by decrease. from row 18 to row 23, single crochet around. Place fiber fill in the legs, arms, and body. Row 24, single crochet in the next 5 stitches followed by decrease. Row 25, single crochet in the next 4 stitches followed by decrease. Row 26, single crochet in the next 3 stitches followed by decrease. Row 27, single crochet in the next 2 stitches followed by decrease. Row 28, single crochet followed by decrease. finish off and weave the tail in the hat. Row 1, 6 single crochets into a magic circle. Row 2, increase around. From row 3 to row 5, single crochet around. Row 6, single crochet followed by increase. From row 7 to row 8, single crochet around. Row 9, single crochet in the next 4 stitches, increase in the next 4 stitches, single crochet in the next 2 stitches, decrease 4 times. Row 10, single crochet around. Row 11, single crochet in the next 4 stitches, increase in the next 4 stitches, single crochet in the next 2 stitches, decrease 4 times. Row 12, single crochet around. Slip stitch and finish off, leaving a long tail for sewing. Row 1, 6 single crochets into a magic circle. Row 2, 3 single crochets in the first stitch, increase in the next stitch, single crochet in the next stitch, repeat that sequence once. Row 3, single crochet in the first stitch, increase in the next 3 stitches, single crochet in the next 3 stitches, increase in the next 3 stitches, single crochet in the next 2 stitches. To save you some time, I'm going to display the next rounds. You can pause the video and check out the requirements for each round. Row 1, 6 single crochets into a magic circle. Row 2, increase around. Row 3, single crochet followed by increase. Again, I'm going to save you some time and I'm going to display the next rounds. You can pause the video and check out the requirements for each row. Row 8, half double crochet followed by increase half double crochet. Repeat that sequence till the end of the row. Slip stitch and finish off, leaving a long tail for sewing. With the help of black piece of yarn, embroider the eyes and mouth. With white piece of yarn, embroider the teeth.
sew the face to the body. Sew the belly. Sew the horns and place some fiber fill before you close the gap. And you're ready! Thank you so much for watching and hopping on the journey to make this cute yeti. I'll be very happy to see your creations. You can tag me on Instagram and show off your new yeti friend. If this video was helpful to you, please like and subscribe. Also, if you happen to really like this video, you can support me by checking out my Etsy shop, which is called Amigurumi Forge. Have a lovely day or night, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye bye now!